Bill and I selected this song because it reminded us of the work, passion, and vision that's required to grow anything, a garden, a child, a business, or a church. And that's exactly why we thought the song fits so well. We're all dedicated to growing this church by tending it with our love and with our dreams. So please feel free to join us when the words come up.